traveling permanently?
Permanently. Yeah, because, you know, being a foreign minister, always you're on the move.
You're always on the move. I was in Uruguay yesterday with the president for the second visit to a neighboring country.
You were in the mood to be there yesterday?
Yes, I
was. And when did you arrive? This morning?
I arrived here this morning. And you know where I'm going tomorrow? To Rome, because they have the 150th celebration of their independence.
I see. And Franco Frattini.
Yes.
Was preparing.
A good man, Franco Frattini.
Absolutely. I was there just a few days ago for the Libya.
Oh, yes.
Contact group. Okay. Although we don't have forces there. Right. But we're there for the humanitarian.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, and there's a meeting coming up in Abu Dhabi, but I won't make it. It's next week, but I'll still be here. Yes, I'm covering a lot of.
You are here for a bilateral?
It is a bilateral. The conference is coming. I'm here ahead of him. What would you like? Coffee, tea?
I'll have some coffee.
Or anything cold, it's up to you.
Yeah.
Anyway, first of all, personally, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
For assuming such a huge task.
It's a big task.
Yes. Yeah. And,
it's a big country, and it's a lot of things to do.
It's a huge country.
Mr. Harin is, you know, my good friend, mentor, and inspiration.
What's he doing now?
He is traveling nonstop. He will be in Cairo.